The minister said the three countries had already reached consensus over most technical matters but failed to reach a binding deal. Given the time constraint, Sudan will accept an interim agreement based on certain conditions, which include signing on all the terms that have been already agreed, Water Minister Yasser Abbas told reporters in Khartoum. There should also be guarantees that negotiations will continue and that those talks will be held within a defined time frame. There had been no development in talks since African Union AU-sponsored negotiations in Kinshasa in April. Downstream Egypt and Sudan have been pushing upstream Ethiopia to ink a binding deal over the filling and operation of its mega dam on the Blue Nile that broke ground in 2011. Addis Ababa, which said it reached its first target of filling the dam last year, has announced it will proceed in July with or without a deal. Egypt, which depends on the Nile for about 97% of its irrigation and drinking water, sees the dam as an existential threat. Sudan, on the other hand, hopes the project will regulate annual flooding, but fear its own dams will be armed without agreements on its operation.